What's up, guys? I'm back with another cooking video today. We're gonna make like a stir fry type of thing. I don't know, we're gonna go with the flow, but I'll show you the ingredients so you guys can make this at home as well. Very healthy, very yummy, and very filling. Okay, so first we have some mushrooms. Cooking, just kind of like saute them with some avocado oil. So far, I have some mushrooms, bok choy, obviously. I mean, why not? Avocado, we'll figure out what we'll do with that later. Some snow peas, and some pineapple. I'm gonna dice it up and put it in the stir fry, give it like a little bit of sweetness. And I got this vegan fish fillets. They're actually really good. They're in the freezer aisle at HEB. They taste really good. Like, I've tricked my dad before. So I think we're gonna put these in the oven and put them on the side. Some sliced carrots. I'm also gonna put these in with the mushrooms so they can cook, so they won't be so crunchy. They'll be kind of soft. And put it on it so it can kind of like give it a little bit of flavor with the garlic. So this is the finished product. It actually looks really good. It doesn't have any bok choy in it, so it looks a little weird to me, but I'm excited to eat it. I'm really hungry. What do you think, baby? He's excited. All right, babes, that's pretty much the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this little stir fry and got all your ingredients. I'll list them in the description below so you can actually go out and go shopping and just get the few ingredients. Thanks for watching.